I've got these all in the wrong order. This should have been one of the first.
Don't matter.
No, it's the best one. Got snow outside. Yes, there's snow outside. I reckon this was after the snowy ones. Because wasn't there a really bad winter we had when we were young?
I remember a very bad winter, yeah. That actually looks clearer on here than it does on there. That's it, isn't it? We just see peacocks now.
It's not, it's my cousins are on here.
Smile of yours.
What do you mean?
It changed, didn't it?
Silly headdress or what? Dennis. and they're off. I suppose it's a way of keeping the cost down up in the double bedroom, isn't it?
Hmm.
So it's the same family. Well, one half of it, so.
I can stop if you want.
Yeah, stop. Did you actually oil this?
What?
This cob?
No. Need silicone on it, lads. Need some furniture polish. Don't spray it on, just spray it on your finger.
Yeah.
And just wipe it round. So it's the shower rails. Don't you make me. Pitch of the door. The film in front.
Yes, but I can't do anything about it.
All right, you can see how stroppy you sound.
It's about to end.
Yep.
Wow. Because my mama's garden went on, it had an orch, you know, it was really long, it was much longer than anybody else's. And there's a little, what's that?
Transformer. Substation at the bottom of a garden. She's getting way loose money for that. That's something
yeah.
Your dad wore.
You know the picture of me with a thorn in my hand? Mm. That's where it happened.
You want to make sure your dad's still getting the payments for it.
Yeah. No, it's my granddad's too. He's dead now, but nothing to do with my dad. Do you realise everybody in the family has left money except me and Mark?
Hmm.
Or grandchildren. Don't forget the lights that accompanied this were really, really bright.
Hmm.
Marley door there in the kitchen. Ooh, a nice Knorr soup. This is me drying up.
Back to the grave. Ma'am.
It was my great grand. She died after my nana, which is why I put them in this order. This is where Mark and I start messing about that cat.
So what music should we put over the top of this?
Requiem Mass.
Excellent.
number 6. That was his little boy, one of the farmers. You didn't take a film of those trees coming down, nearly obliterating the neighbourhood. Breaking work, that. They did it all on their own. Poor dog nearly choked itself numerous times on that. It's always on the rope.
Oh, lovely.
Don't forget, there's something on my hands growing there. My mum and dad, this will really be nice because it means a lot more to them. It's their friends. Baby now wants to vomit as a result of looking at carpets of loud colours. Another one in this family.